Ah. Oh, there we go. Well. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Yeah. Play Rogue Squadron 2. Let's go somewhere. Love this. Alright, let's do this thing. Even though I think Battlefront 2, Knights of the Old Republic, and Jedi Academy are like the top Star Wars games, Rogue Squadron 2 has a place in my heart for being like the childhood game. It's so good. Yeah, also, fuck Disney for ruining this game's legacy. But you know what? I feel like this game's canon. Hard to change some stuff since it's all takes place in the original trilogy. Can't really do much to change it. Alright, let's do this thing. Let's see how laggy this game is while recording. Shouldn't be too bad. If it's anywhere near Rogue Squadron 3 levels, we got a problem, but so far it seems like it's running alright. Alright.
Red Leader, we've got you covered.
There's Red Leader.
I'm going after the towers, cover me.
Oh hey, it's running pretty solid. Oh, actually, a little spike there, but you know. Oh gosh.
Biggs, Wedge, follow me. Draw that surface fire away from me. Hold on, Luke, I'm on my way.
Oh man. Gonna take out these guns, rack up some kills. I think you need 52 kills in order to advance over to silver. I don't know what gold standards is. Oh gosh. Sensitivity on this controller is way too much. It's not like the GameCube controller. Where at least emulation is just weird. That's fine. Just reliving my childhood history. Yeah, we can take out the turrets.
One more to go.
Oh gosh. Nice lag. I need to adjust the settings.
Red Leader, this is Base 1. Keep half your group out of range for the next run.
Alright, it's good.
Squad leaders, we've picked up a new group of signals. Enemy fighters coming your way.
Alright, here they come. Just try not to use the target computer. You can see them just fine. good.
Biggs, Wedge, follow me. Help out with those fighters.
Hold on, Luke. I'm on my way.
Got him.
Oh my gosh, the lag. It's okay. I can adjust it after this. It's not too bad. But, I was trying to adjust for Rogue Squadron 3, because that game runs like ass. But, I don't need to for this game. So I just go back to the original settings. Where are they? That's my boys over there. By.
Two more to go.
Oh,
one more to go.
Well, I gotta rack up some kills. Oof. Turrets. Ugh, son
nice
of a bitch.
Shot. Get ready for your attack run.
Damn it. Okay, well, it's fine.
Let's close it up.
Right with you, Luke. We'll stay back far enough to cover you.
Okay. I don't know why it's lagging. I mean, yeah, I am recording, but you know what? It shouldn't lag this much. You worry about the fighters, I worry about the tower. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Just clip part of my wings. Oh gosh.
Hurry up, Luke.
I already got TIE fighters. Gosh. The controls. Okay, I gotta break gun now. That's the strat. I already lost the life. Might as well just rack as much kills as possible. I think you can get silver still as long as you meet the requirements. And you just die once, I think. Oh my gosh.
The force is true.
Why am I shooting
one?
Like up? Okay, I don't get it. Oh gosh.
His computer's off. Luke, you switched off your targeting computer. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm all right.
All right.
Yahoo!
Okay, we're good.
You're all clear, kid. Now let's blow this thing and go home.
Should be fine. Should be fine. Fire it now. Yeah. Okay. That was one of the more jankier runs, but you know what? We'll take that. Why not? Hey, I think it's silver. Hey, look at that. Silver medal awarded on my first run. Look at that. Granted, I died. Yeah. Oh wow, you get gold and you need to complete this mission 4 seconds less than and then get 30 more kills, not die. So basically, you need to go ham on that part where you gotta kill TIE fighters, but other than that, sweet. Did relatively okay on the janky emulator, but you know what? Just fine. And we can end it here. So,
the Rebel supply convoy is moving from Yavin 4 to